In today's Good Health, we're actually going to be talking to a great celebrity.
Yes.
And an allergist alongside her, because they're here to talk about something very important. We welcome to Good Day Live, Vicki Lawrence and Dr. Ogden. Welcome to you today.
Thank you. Hi.
You know, I want you guys to know that this is a subject that I've had the chance, Vicki, to talk with you about in the past, with CIU being something you've raised awareness about. Can you explain to us what this condition is?
It's chronic idiopathic urticaria. It's a little known form of chronic hives, and I was diagnosed about 8 years ago when I had hives that my allergist and I could not get rid of. And so chronic idiopathic urticaria, broken down, chronic means it's now lasted for 6 weeks or more. Idiopathic means the doctor can't tell you why you're breaking out, and urticaria is a fancy doctor word for hives. I had never heard such a thing in my life, and there was no information on the web at the time. The only thing I really found were some chat rooms with people going, what the heck is going on with me? I was fortunate that my allergist was familiar with CIU, so we were able to get my hives under control. I have not seen a hive in quite a number of years now. Which is, you know, great for me, but there are 1.5 million of us who have CIU, and for a lot of people, it just recurs and recurs. So I had an opportunity to join forces on this website, CIUNU.com. My story is on there, so you can see if it rings a bell. There are a lot of great downloadable materials. There's a lot of information for people who might think that CIU is them, and they haven't been able to find the answers.
Well, doctor, what are some of the signs and symptoms of CIU?
So CIU is characterized by severely itchy hives that wax and wane with no identifiable cause for 6 weeks or more. And typically we find patients saying that they have searched high and low, taken things out of their diet, changed their lifestyle, and they still continue to get hives. And that really sort of cinches the diagnosis for us. It's more common in women, but it does occur in men as well. An age range of 20 to 40 years old is also more common for people to have CIU.
You know, you mentioned
I'm kind of an overachiever, girl. I got this kind of late in life, but I tend to be an overachiever.
Yeah, well, we kind of know that about you. You know, we kind of know you like to like to do things and lots of things. I got to tell you, yeah. Vicki, I've loved you since being a child and watching the Carol Burnett Show with my grandparents. I mean, I'm one of those people that when it comes on to order the Time Life Lost Classics, I'm like writing down the phone number. So I get it. But for those out there who are fans of yours, before we get to the website about the condition, may I ask what you're doing these days and what you're enjoying with your career?
Oh, yeah. I have a new sitcom on the air called The Cool Kids. And David Alan Grier, Martin Mull, Leslie Jordan are my adorably funny co-stars. And we're just having a blast. It's on Fox Friday nights at 8:30.
Well, you have entertained us for years with the laughter, but I think what you're doing with educating people about, you know, this condition is so important. So what is that website where people can go if they want to learn more, or perhaps they already have been diagnosed and they want to get information?
Yes, lots of information at CIUNU.com.